the daughter of the first Heinrich mayor. It's a family affair.
This is a May 7th cult by John Sebastino. John Sebastino is a Denona Velthit noble roy son. Denona one is a son of De Niro Veltmeyer Croft. And then Velthit two, actually, sorry, is also a Veltmeyer son. And noble roy is a full thoroughbred. So we have some pretty heavy duty dressage breeding. And some older bloodlines through the Donner Hall Veltmeyer twice lines in Don Sebastino. He is a black 17 plus tan stallion, born in 2007 rather, who is licensed for all the major German breeding organizations. He's reputed to be a fabulous breeder. He was the reserve champion of the 2009 Oldenburg licensing in Vecta. He did his performance test in 2012. He was a qualifier for the Bundeschampionat for the five-year-old classes with an outstanding score of 8.3. And also repeated that in 2013 for the six-year-olds with even higher score. He has produced full show champions in Germany. And several of his foals have sold for well over 20,000 euros.
Watch these.
His dam, interestingly, is the dam of the show jumping Bundes champion, Lumos by Lord Anos. And he is another one of these sires who only does not produce chestnuts, will only produce dark foals. The lovely dam we're seeing in the ring is Rosemary, a 2007 mare by Rosentanz out of Flora. We saw Flora in the ring earlier. She's the one about whom I told you was the highest scoring German Oldenburg Brabant mare ever inspected in the U.S., at least at that time, which was back in the late 2000s.
This colt also is a good mover and will receive a premium.